So I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but it looks like as of today, September 29th, 2022, Google Colab Notebooks will no longer be free. So it looks like now you have to pay as you go by compute units. I guess it's a fancy word for credits. I have used the pro account. It works pretty good, but with 100 units, I depending what you do, you might burn through them in a day, an hour. I'm just going over this now. I had an animation running for 5 or 6 hours, which is extremely common for me, and it burned up 20 compute units. I have a Pro Plus account, so already I know I usually run 3 notebooks at once. I'll go to sleep and let one run in the background, and it doesn't show the price for buying more units, but I mean, this is sort of like a dall-E 2 situation when I was in the dall-E 2 beta and it switched over to 50 free per day and then a credit-based system. I think I used it once or twice and it just kind of destroyed my creative work state. And I mean, this might do the same. So future tutorials, I'm sure this is gonna affect a lot of people who use Google Colab Notebooks and people that make tutorials. You'll probably see a lot less from the smaller channels. And I might even start switching over my tutorials to show you have to run this locally on your computer, so you won't have to worry about any more of this type of service. Anyways, I just wanted to let you know what's going on. If you're watching my other tutorials and you're like, oh, he said it's free, why am I paying? What's going on? Well, I'm sorry, they changed the plan. So I hope this doesn't ruin your dreams of becoming an AI animator or generative artist or whatever you're doing with this sort of thing, but this is what it is, I guess, so hopefully it doesn't affect you too much, but have a great day.
I am York.com.